3 years ago, Devon based noise rockers Joe Hatt and Adrian Dye moved up to Bristol, and, not really finding a music scene ready for them to fit into, they built their own, creating a unique record label to release some of the most incredible music in the city.
Man, it's like this thing!
Feels like we're all doing our own thing, but together. It's nice.
Hell of a lot going on here. Bristol didn't get as much kind of attention as it should.
It would be nice to shake off the. So, what is trip hop?